And what the Cougars have tried to do late in this match is try to not allow the Hillers to get the ball to Holly Adams for Adams to be able to use her power from up front. They're playing keep away from Adams, and it's paid off for a few points.
Jed Manning handles that one. Coop Ryder to Adams. Tipped, and that's it. The Hillers go to the state championship with a remarkable 3-0 sweep of the number one team in the state for Division II, Notre Dame Academy. What a great match.